I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already know.
Everyone put their hands in. 3, 2, 1.
I know that this will never go wrong. Choir sleepover.
Damn.
On the way to the airport. Stop.
No. Here, everyone go around and say something to the vlog.
Mwah. I'm tired as fuck.
I'm gonna piss myself.
We'll see you at the airport. Donut clank. Yeah, the sun is rising. Julia, give us a plane tour.
So, okay, we have the back of the cabin right here. Over that way. There we have the outside and the plane wing. And then we have lots of stuff going on over there. Lots of flashy lights. We have lights, we have fans, we have the seatbelt buckle sign right there.
And we have me!
We have Gracie and we have Marky. These are our seat views. But I put our bags under the seat in front of us. Put the bag under the seat in front of you.
I did it right.
It's very safe. I got my jacket. Yeah, it's very slight. The sun is rising and we are leaving for Chicago in
less than 10 minutes.
Guys, guess what?
We're moving.
We'll be back when takeoff happens.
I can see the sun. Whoa! Here, epic transition. Whoa, transition. Here, you film.
Okay, I'm gonna film take off.
Nap.
I want to go swimming. I want to go to the aquarium.
I spent $9 on a croissant.
I spent like $7 on avocado toast and it was the best $7 I've ever spent. Do recommend.
I don't recommend.
I want to go to sleep.
Abandoned about an hour ago, 2 hours ago actually, and it's going great. It's
fun. Yeah.
So very fun. But yeah.
Right now we're at Sephora. Okay, it has makeup and such, facial dressings.
You wanna look at my skin tone with me?
Sure. We're gonna look at Azania's skin tone.
Wait, do I have
She's tan and pretty.
Okay, let's see.
I'm gay. I don't, but that looks light. Did you just put some on my nose? I'm taking over Grace's job of vlogging, okay. For real.
Okay, next.
Good choice, kid. Just what?
we're done our day, basically, kind of, sort of, not really.
Yeah, all we gotta do next is go to the...
the toppest building in Chicago.
The Sky Tower, and I'm gonna try not to
faint.
It's literally noon, and I already went on.
Julia can. So we're going to the Sky Tower and we're gonna go there and swim on the ledge, and then we're gonna go to the back to the hotel, rest for a bit, and then we're gonna go to dinner.
We're gonna go swimming. We're gonna go swimming if we can.
We need to ask your mom if she would like to chaperone us when we're swimming, because we have a while until we can go to dinner. So I'm thinking like we get there, we like rest for like 10 minutes maybe, and then we get into our swimsuits and then we go.
Yeah.
And then we see your mom.
We're
but it's so crazy, and then we have,
yeah, it's raining.
But it's like good rain. It's not bad rain. It's not pouring.
Yeah.
But yeah. It's good so far. I am really awake because I had coffee at the airport, coffee at Starbucks, and a Coke coffee. So I have much caffeine in my body, which is fine. And then everybody else is like dying. And then there's me who's like shaking from caffeine.
What's up, y'all? We're going up to the tippy top at the top.
I'm so scared.
I'm not scared.
I'm scared of heights, so it's gonna be fun. If I faint, you're gonna catch me.
I will.
I'm closing my eyes and not opening my eyes. You got this.
Look at that.
This is cool.
Lasagna, give us a top 10 lasagna box.
Here, top 10. Okay, okay.
Top 10 lasagna box.
Hey.
Chicago says gay rights.
How fast are we going?
My ears are falling.
Oh my god. Everyone yawn.
Good morning, vlog.
It's 6:30 in the morning.
We look like
we're gonna go to breakfast and then we're gonna go to the choir competition.
Update at breakfast.
Eating good.
Bro, okay, so they don't have any whole milk. They only have skim milk, oat milk, and 2%. I have to settle for 2% now because they don't have whole milk.
Oh shit, I'm eating whole milk.
Yeah.
You just realized. I'm eating milk.
French toast was busted. That was good. The sausages I give a 5 out of 10. Like at first they like taste good, and then they have a weird aftertaste I don't like. And the cantaloupe, 10 out of 10. Horrible.
This is sleep deprived Julia vlog. You know, I probably had like 10 hours of sleep or whatever. I had a lot of sleep, but I'm still fucking tired, man. This is the before coffee. Heaven, but I'm letting it cool down a little bit. No, it's below my chest. It's fine. A singular spot splashed on my dress. Nine and a half hours of sleep, according to Gracie. It's fine. The spot on my dress is not very big, and it'll dry before we get there. We had a lot of sleep, basically, and I'm tired as fuck. So,
about this.
Interesting. Gracie, think what egg tier are these?
Like,
egg tier. What egg tier are these?
Well, mine is the egg tier as well.
Oh,
excuse me.
Fine, but the first of mine.
So, top tier is called Julia. The Julia tier, Julia's egg.
Oh, I have one.
Next tier are all.
They apparently, I get my own tier, but. We're all really tired, and we're gonna go to the choir competition, and so we'll see you on the bus. On the bus, I think we are at the performing arts place now, that we're gonna be performing at. It was like an hour long drive. A little bus.
What?
Yeah, same bus. Okay, so we ended up being in the wrong place the first time and had to drive to the right place. And so we just performed, it was really good, changed to clothes. Now we're on our way to lunch at Navy Pier.
Aubrey, do a dance. Show the creation. Oh my god.
Like, why are bagels actually the hardest meal to make?
We have Shanoon with the breakfast vlog.
Hello.
And my eyelashes.
Pancakes are a little dry. I like them with when I eat them with strawberries. They still don't have whole milk. Although,
but it's still milk.
It's still milk. And they had sausage patties today, which were much better, 10 out of 10. Much better than the things I had yesterday. Yeah, the balls. And, grape. Oh, that was not a very good grape. This time I'm dining. Well, we have Julia again. But now we have Cameron and Aiden. Aiden is eating a burger, apparently.
It's a bagel.
Really? Oh, Julia Cam?
Julia Cam. It's Julia Cam. With Cam. It's breakfast. We're going to, there's Aiden. Then we're going to museum today and an aquarium, which Azania's never been to an aquarium before, so this is gonna be really exciting. And we're combining, I think, with Kaylee and Lydia and Lucia and Shannon and possibly you guys today, I think. We're combining into a group, so it's gonna be a big super group. It's gonna be very sick. I'm looking forward to it. You wanna say anything?
Shannon, do you want to talk to this today?
I'm too tired. I'm just
kidding. Yeah.
Cut the camera. We just got on the bus. We're going to the Field Museum now.
Yeah. And then
we're going to the aquarium. Oh my god, yeah. Here we go.
Vlog it.
My mom broke the bus a year ago today.
Oh my god.
It's true. Anyways, she got coffee.
My life force.
Drink, chug. Anyways, we'll see you at the Film Museum. We're gonna listen to Mom's name. She's filling it.
I want my $2 back.
Here, pause to read vlog.
My $2 back, please.
Aubrey's upset.
Let me have money.
I'm
was such a good vlog.
Yeah, we're vlogging our Chicago trip. It's very fun.
We met new people.
We have Lucia and Gracie.
Pussy type, pussy clean, pussy fresh. The guy who just walked by looked at the road and said, pussy type, pussy clean.
Sorry, I'm coming back.
That's so crazy.
I went through a JoJo obsession phase, which I can't tell.
Yeah, we're in Y Animals exhibit right now. It's very sly.
It's the barnacle colony.
Thanks. $77 lunch.
So, for this much, ribs, water fries,
and then water's in a metal bottle.
Yeah, it's fucking weird. I say that as I have a metal bottle.
Tastes like Michigan.
They got in the boat and they're singing, what's the song called? Oh, Row, Row, Row Your Boat.
Heading down to Million One Times.
On the bus, on the Million One Times. It's very fun. We're very sparkly.
Okay, we're at Medieval Times.
Sly.
And it's really cool. But we're going on a potty party.
Choir in the high school classification in competition. In second place, with a superior rating, the Pentcrest High School Ambassadors Choir.
Vlog. Vlog, hey. My Medieval Times. The stuff is going to start soon. Julia Camp. It's very slang.
There was basically like one other competition.
Good, excellent, then superior, and we got superior both times, so we slayed.
Here's
Shanae.
Hi.
Here's
Shanae.
So we, yeah, we're gonna watch it. Yeah.
Happy vlog. Happy vlog.
We just got out of Medieval Times.
Just me.
I got a flower.
I said I was gonna cry if I didn't get a flower. And wait, didn't I like predict that I was gonna get one?
Last day in Chicago. So sad.
Slay. Last day in Chicago.
So we're heading to the Art Institute right now. After the Art Institute, we're going to
the bean,
and also the Millennium Park Cloud Gate. The Cloud Gate sculpture is the bean. We're going to the amphitheater.
Oh yeah,
and we're gonna perform there.
Yeah.
And then and then we go.
That was just us being dumb for like 20 seconds.
Yeah. And then we're hoping to see the choir again.
We'll see you at the museum.
Yeah.
Bobby went bean.
Cameron Cam.
Vlog.
$5.
And it was blue.
The water was blue, Dad! It was blue!